and it's lies, banks all come in peace and it's lies, all come in peace and it's lies in your database, all lies in your database, all come in peace and it's lies, banks all come in peace and it's lies, all come in peace and it's lies in your database, all lies in your database, all come in peace and it's lies.
Turning this over to a computer, and we're talking about a computer that works in multiple dimensions, all right? A 512 dimensional computational CPU. This is beyond the realm of normal everyday physics. That decides it doesn't need you anymore. And I think what we could be facing ultimately is the rise of a race of omniscient, hyper-intelligent machines who themselves in their history books will write that the only purpose of humanity to exist was to invent them. And then humanity has no more purpose.